For 6 minutes this morning, the signals from the North American Air Defense Command headquarters indicated a nuclear attack against the United States. It was a false alarm. The cause reported this evening, a computer error.
With Polaroid's One Step, there's a battery in every film pack, so your camera always works.
Won't work without film.
Sure can't fool you.
I'm Terry Drinkwater, CBS News Los Angeles. More news later on this CBS station.
This is CBS.